into it. His theatrical work is quite good. He's always abstract in our stage and pushes the envelope just a little bit, and it's always entertaining. Our next entertainer coming up is
an interesting character himself. The basic idea of what he does, he's actually made his own song. He's made his own video. He has his own website up promoting it. And he's going to give you a lip-sync version of his song that he's done called The Curse. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Omar.
Actually, I've selected one for him.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good.
Sure, okay.
He'll love this. It'll work well.
All righty. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Omar. You are my desecration. Russian roulette. Omar got his trademark song instead of a curse. Yes, Selena, it's true.